Hi, it's not Queen with I'mTrulyReady.com. I realize that a lot of people are failing in their business because their sponsors are MIA. And basically, that's because the sponsor failed. They didn't know how to market, so they probably left the company or they're in the company but still don't know how to market. So they don't know how to tell you what to do to make money in your business because they don't know what to do in their own business. And if that has happened to you, because it has happened to me before, I've actually had to happen, it has happened to me twice where I got signed up under this person, these people, because it was like a group, they was having a house meeting, and the first 2 weeks were good, 3 weeks, maybe even further. After that, I was like, okay, I ain't get a phone call for a meeting or anything, and it was like lost. So of course I wind up doing absolutely nothing in that program and blaming the program and blaming the sponsor because I felt like they got me in, so they should have been able to teach me what to do, but they didn't know what to do themselves. And it wasn't until I got online that I learned that shit, damn near 97% of people who are marketers go through that. If that is you, if you are feeling like you're being failed by your sponsor because they disappeared and you're just so lost, but you know that you really believe in the company that you're in and you believe in network marketing and you do not want to leave the field, then I'm going to suggest that you stay the field, stay the road that you're doing. But if you want to come find out what my community is all about, because we actually don't leave, I don't care if the sponsor leaves, you have like everybody else in the company trying to help you. So if you want to be around like a community of people, then just come to the webinar that we're having tonight at 9 o'clock. You can just we don't have the link yet, so just at 9 o'clock go to imtrulyready.com/webinar, and I'm gonna have that directly to the actual webinar page. And if you are seeing this after 9 o'clock, still go there because they may have replay. I'm not sure or not. They're not certain themselves, so they was like, they don't know if they're gonna do a replay or not. But just in case you're seeing it after 9 o'clock, go there because it's a struggle when you're doing it by yourself and you feel like you're alone. That's the easy way for you to start getting discouraged and quitting. And I do not want you to quit in your business. Like, you just don't understand how important it is for you to stay the road and do not succumb to the pressure that you're starting to feel because you're feeling lost. Because you still can make money in your business. It's just you need a little bit of guidance. And so if you want to get that guidance from a community of people, then just go to the webinar at imtrulyready.com/webinar, and hopefully I'll see you there. Because I don't want to make any promises, but I'm telling you, everyone looks out for each other in this community. It's not going to cost you anything. I'm not even asking for an opt-in. I'm going to add right now, there's an opt-in page, but by the time you're seeing this video, it's going to be the hopefully the link to the page, depending on when they give it to us. So if you see an opt-in page, it's going to change to the link whenever, I mean to the actual page whenever I get the link. Okay? All right. So don't get discouraged. Be easy, be easy. And if you already quit because of it, then you still might want to come because it's still a blogging community and you can blog about anything that you want to. And you can just learn about that because that's what they're actually teaching today anyway. But I just want you to get the feel of the community because there's a lot of people who already know how to blog. So, but you are not in a community like this unless you're in this. So, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to share with you that you are not alone regardless of what company you are in. And if you need the help, it's okay. Just go to the link and watch. And if you decide that it's not really a community for you, then just don't come back because it's not like we're going to know. You're not opting in or anything. You're just going. So this is not Queen Zaire with imtrulyready.com. Again, go to imtrulyready.com/webinar at 9 p.m. today, which is May 21st. Yeah, Thursday, May 21st at 9 p.m. If you are seeing it after 9 p.m., just click go there anyway and see if the replay was there if you're interested. Okay, so this is not Queen Zaire with imtrulyready.com, and I wish you much peace and blessings. Talk to you later.